Hey guys, I'm Lecrae Jim, back with another video, and today I am here in Philly for the Melanin Market. So crazy down here with traffic in Philly. I mean, I guess it always is, but there's so many people out and the weather is okay. It's not cold, it's not warm, it's like in between, but it's really, 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 really windy out here. So my outfit is kind of flowy, so I'm gonna be blowing like a flag out here. Definitely had to get dressed up. You know us, we gotta show out when we come out. So I have, you know, I did my hair, my makeup, I have some jewelry on. I just wanted to look good for the camera, look good for y'all. And also, like I said, we attend events, we always look good. Been a lot of buzz about this event. I think it's the 7th annual time they're hosting it in Philly. This is my first time attending, so I can't wait to see what it has in store. Everybody is definitely out and about today. But traffic, oh my God. So this is the holdup. It's like this crane. I guess it's doing like work or something. And traffic is so backed up.
Oh my God, only in Philly will you see a stair lift chair as an actual chair. Like what the? That is crazy. So here I am. I am walking up to the convention center. Everybody's out and about. And I can't wait to see what this Melanin Market is all about. So I finally made my way inside. Tickets were $25 at the door. You get a wristband. It is $15 in advance, but I had missed the sale because I just found out about this. And isn't that crazy? Like this has been going on for 7 years and I'm just now going to it. But hey, there's always something new that's going on in Philly and I'm so happy I found out about this. So this is Word Radio right at the front. I believe they are a sponsor. I will get into a little bit more about what Melanin Market is, but first, let's listen to another sponsor speaking to me.
No, you're good.
Free bag, okay? So we are Katika. We are a Black business directory. So we have, similar to Yelp, but we help connect the consumer to Black businesses, okay? So if you own a business or if you know someone who owns a business, they can register with us. We do website building, website management, social media management, and other. We offer a ton of different services.
Okay.
But more importantly, we connect the consumer to the Black business, okay? Here you go.
Thank you. I like so that.
We just want to provide you with something so that you can shop within our community, okay?
All right. Thank you.
No problem. Have a good one.
Man, I really love that I got a bag as soon as I walked into the door because guys, there is so many vendors here. It must be at least 50 vendors that I can get products from, like hair products and nail polish and clothing, like you name it, it was here. So this bag definitely came in handy and I got a lot of goodies. I will show you at the end of the video what goodies I got. But first, let me start this walkthrough and then I'll tell you a little bit about Melanin Market. Now, Melanin Market has been going on for 7 years and I'm just finding out about it. I found out through a friend. And for some reason, I have no idea why I missed 6 of those. Because guys, when I tell you there is something for everyone, literally something for everyone, it had to be over 100 vendors, as I mentioned before. They have hair, they have pillows, they have home decor, they have seasonings for your food, they have sea moss, they have body products, hair products, jewelry, clothing, literally you name it, it was here. Now keep in mind, the tickets were $25 for me. I believe they were on sale for $15, but I didn't make the sale, obviously. But it is $25 at the door to enter this beautiful space. Now, for some people, that might be a little lot just to walk around a space. But this is the, if you guys don't know about the Philadelphia Convention Center, big facility, and this is some big shoes to fill. So I do understand charging people that are coming in $25 to pretty much offset the price to rent this place. But I think, to me, it's worth the exposure for many of these Black-owned businesses. Many of these businesses came from all up and down the East Coast. I mean, we had people from Philly, obviously, New Jersey, Brooklyn, Maryland, North Carolina. It's amazing how many people turned out for this event. I arrived around, I think, 11 or 12 o'clock, and the crowd wasn't bad, but I am going to admit, I wish there were more people there. Now, I even talked to some of the vendors, and they said it's usually more crowded than this, and the weather was beautiful. It was comfortable outside. It wasn't like it was raining or anything like that, but it's probably because the tickets were like $25, and I feel like if they lowered it anymore, it wouldn't pay for renting this place. But again, I don't know the arrangements of that, so I'm not gonna really get into that. But that's the only thing I can think of, is that people didn't want to pay to get in it. But like I said, I think it's worth the exposure and giving back to the Black community. By the way, if any of you are interested in doing this event next year, I left a link in the bio, so make sure you check it out. I believe the co-founder is Lamar, and you can definitely contact him for doing next year or even doing other events this year. I will feature a few snippets of me speaking to some of the vendors, but to be honest, it was so loud in there. You can kind of barely hear me talk to some of them, but I will try to show the best parts.
For you now.
Thank you.
I'm here to throw pom-poms for April Fools, who's the creator of the printing lab.
Okay.
Which is the oldest form of screen printing. So basically she carves the faces in linoleum, inks it, and then presses it onto the material. So that's how the shirt is made.
Oh wow.
You got me?
Yes. I'll be back. I'm just filming, but I'll come back around. Wait, get some money today.
Straight out of Brooklyn.
There is so much to see, you guys, and I honestly couldn't squeeze it all in one video, but I at least want to show you some key highlights. If you guys have any questions about any of the vendors that you see in the video, just comment down below, or also check the bio just in case I've also listed them already.
Hey guys, so sorry I could not film myself talking in there. It was so loud, and honestly, you would not have heard me, but I had a really good experience, and I'm going to go home and show you guys everything that I got. But there were so many businesses in there, guys. So much melanin. Love it, love it, love it. Good vibes.
Alright, y'all, so I'm back at home with all my goodies. Let me show you what I got. Alright, y'all, first up is this shirt. I'm going to put a screenshot of it right here because this package is nicely sealed. Super, super nice. I love what it says, and I got it for $20. Okay, so many of my purchases had really nice bags. Here's one. So this is a Black-owned business of premium sanitary napkins. Great presentation of the tissue paper and everything. So I got some sanitary napkins that are like pretty much like organic and just more natural for the body. I got the overnight ones.
I got the panty liner, moderate flow, and then also the other panty liner as well. And I believe this whole set was only $25. All right, I also got a lot of clothes. Now, it was nicely neat, but I kind of fell down the stairs a little bit and the stuff kind of tumbled out, but I'm gonna show you guys some of the clothes I got. A hoodie, rated M for melanin. Isn't this cute? And all the places that I got it, I'll put it like in the sidebar here. Alright, y'all, so that's what I picked up at Melanin Market. I got something for me, something for Bae, and just a little bit of self-care as well. Overall, I am pretty happy with my purchases, and I really hope I see these businesses again. There were two businesses that sold out of a few stuff that I wanted, so I did order it. I like did like a pre-order, and then they would just ship it to me to another date. So I really like that type of customer service. And I know I'm gonna have to receive my orders at a later date. There's some businesses that came from Maryland, that came from Brooklyn, also came from Atlanta. So I told them like, hey, I understand what it's like to be a small business. So whenever you can ship it out to me, that'll be great. No rush. I'm not gonna write a bad Google review saying like, oh, why didn't I get it? I understand they're not Amazon and they will ship it out to me at their earliest convenience. If you guys enjoy content like this, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification on the bottom to be notified when other videos similar to this come out. All right, see you next video. Bye.